He was 9 years old when his folks left home on a wagon heading west. And his mom and dad knew he'd grow up bad by the mark of the devil on his chest. Well, at 17, he had turned up mean. He had already made his bid. He had a name in the fast gun game, and they called him the Devil Kid. Now the kid's name grew, and his gun did too, when an old ghost town appeared. Sitting there in the marshal's chair was the one they call Graybeard. Kid, you better quit while the quitting's good, 'cause there's always one that's bigger. There'll be one guy with a faster eye who's lightning on the trigger. Let me tell you, son, about a real fast gun that every outlaw feared. He made his name in this killing game. He's the one they call Graybeard. He had a drawing hand like no other man. It was faster than the eye. And there were always plenty of kids, about 20, just couldn't wait to die.
He was a fast gun, looking to make a name. A quick hand was his virtue, and killing was a game.
So the kid said, tell me, where is this man who never feared a gun? Graybeard raised his head and said, you're looking at him, son. So the kid tried staring Graybeard down with eyes like ace up dice. And Graybeard's frown turned upside down to a smile as cold as ice. So the Devil Kid reached for his gun with a draw as fast as light. But he lost the game to a shot that came from somewhere out of sight. And as the kid went down and he hit the ground, he thought he had lost his mind. He heard Graybeard snicker. I was even quicker before I went stone blind.